This how to one minute will show you how to remove WordPress theme name or powered by name from footer. So right now I'm in my WordPress website and here we can see the theme name or powered by section. To remove theme name or powered by from your website footer, follow these easy and quick steps. First of all, right click on your website, click on inspect, select the selection tool, and now click on your theme name or powered by text. And we need to find out this bird class name. Once you selected the text, you will find the class name. All you have to do is just copy the section class name. Once you copy it, now click on customize. Here, scroll down, click on additional CSS. Here, write dot and paste the copied class name here. Give a second bracket and write this display none, and as we can see, the theme name or powered by section has been successfully removed from my WordPress website. And then make sure to click on publish, and this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.